set the world record or anything, but they came up here. Just didn't make a good clean run again to show it. They did it. Nice job, Jimbo. By the way, I've been hearing volunteers drive your truck again. They're going to win that on the NHRA Ring Road. Let's go back in time, boys, but this is back a number of years ago. Jimbo and I have known each other for a long time, and I often came up here in my time. He says, so Ryan, I understand you're driving a truck. What's this quick? I said, to approve your extension number two, the statement number seven, blue spot from top end to right back. Two by two. Next pair for any line. got a 3 second time spot, Joe.
We're down here with Officer West, who's been working with Terry since last year. Been working for this 3 second run, you just got it.
semi or get blocked, that would qualify your run. You have 1,000 feet. If you get up on the center line between 1,000 feet and 1,320, there's a penalty for that. But your run still counts. Watch Alexa Leavitt really push it over. Yeah, right on that line, but, well, that's going to be a foul run. I'll let somebody get a little higher up and get up. HR, okay, that one. 3,900, Alexa. 6. 388.3, hey, third. Here's the better guy. And beat team 3.
That sucks.
9 at the 8 mile. In the money war, that's me and Joe.
3-2-0, Jimmy Bucks. Go around here and come in the second qualifying session of the year.
They did a great job of preparing this place. Obviously, our conditions like this is really good. Our guys are doing a great job of preparing the car and just trying to learn our way here.
How is it different with your kid in the car?
Well, we had to change it around. We struggled over there for about 7 months and slept on it one night. Woke up about 4 in the morning, said this is what we're going to do, and we did, and it's been working since.
Talk about the test session, leading in the race, had a couple of weeks ago.